Will he be the next tradie to get up the warped wall?
William just dancing through, using those ballet skills to amazing effect on the UFO. Yes, he's okay. Bridge of Blades time, straight through. A big hit, but back up on his feet.
It doesn't matter if it's pretty or not, as long as you do not touch the water.
Finds his way onto the big wheel. That was just a clean grab, only using his fingers. There was no other part of his body that connected with the net. How's he holding up, Freddie?
Leg's getting a little bit tangled on the net, but he's through, he's through.
Plenty of time,
and now he's realising that time is of the essence. He wants to make a go of this. He's wriggling and shaking and making it his own.
You can see on his face how much physical exertion it takes to get to the mat on the other side.
Get there.
The tilting frames are completed. This is very quick. Arches back, sticks the tongue out and makes a big attempt at the wall. He's there, the first go back.
I did not expect that. The 26-year-old tradie from Victoria has set the fastest time tonight. Sensational.
That's so good. I can't believe it.
Oh, my God.